Article 7. All people are equal before the law. Unfortunately, that is not the case under an oppressive regime. Under communist and Nazi regimes, political position or origin put some groups of people above the law, resulting in preferential treatment and oftentimes exploitation and abuse of their status of superiority. There was no justice, no rule of law under those regimes. The judges were not independent, but party members who obeyed the orders of their leaders.
Начальники называли себя товарищи. Местных вот этих местные жители были кулацкие морды. А нас называли новый контингент. И новый контингент в основном говорить по-русски не мог. Кто-то мог, кто-то нет. Вот. А обращались они с нами на русском матерном.
All are equal before the law and are entitled without any discrimination to equal protection of the law. All are entitled to equal protection against any discrimination in violation of this declaration and against any incitement to such discrimination.